Hey you two, what's up? Fluid here.
Hi you guys.
I realize this is a black and white video because I wanted to jazz it up a little. Just back from vacation. I feel like doing something fun. So, yeah. Alright, this court case for TT. And I gotta find my court case herbs real quick here. That's not them. Give me 1 second. Right in front. Court case. Alright, so this is for TT. I already said that. And we're gonna jump in, okay? Just jumping in. Girlfriend, you got some shit going down. We're gonna help you. We're gonna do what we can to help you. Okay? Man, this like came right at a bad time with the vacation and everything. I think I got like a day before you have to go to court. And so I'm just going to start with, I want to carve a few things on here lightly. This is a special candle and, where's my microinscriber? Woohoo! Alright, here we go. Okay. Here we go. This is going to go in a special place that I won't be able to take a picture and send it to you. It will be going into the other temple. Over that, as I tie this knot, seal your fate. As I tie this knot, you will not be granted anything during court case. Not, you will lose it all. You will not be given any, you will not receive any money. You will not receive any visitation. As I tie this knot, you will not be granted any no house, no custody, no money, not be granted anything from your divorce. You will lose it all. You will lose everything. I curse you. I curse you. You have no family, no friends. You are lonely. You are ugly. You stink. You will lose your job. You already have lost your job. You will receive nothing from your divorce. You will remain apathetic, depressed, lonely, loathing, disgusting man. Life gives you no break. The court will see through you and all of your bullshit. No one will feel sorry for you. No one cares about you. Okay. If you can see all the knots. Woo! That's a lot. Okay, so now I'm going to write a few things on your petition. I'm going to do an offering to it. And I'm going to dress your candle. And then this is going to go to a special place. Okay? All right, hold on a second. Oh, I'm so used to this one. Okay. Silver. Here's my. And I'm going to blood each one of these knots. This is blood magic. Okay, now I'm going to cut this picture out. Let's put that right there. Here. Right there. This is a really beautiful new oil that I created. It's like for power. Power. Yes. Perfect. Woo! All right. Let's see. And then we're gonna put this right here. Where's my wax? Want it? Got it. My wax. Well, I kind of like this black and white thing. I think I might do this more often. It's so cute. So cute. Where's my stamp? Oh dear, I don't see it. Kelly, oh there it is. Oh. Perfect. Okay, now, here we go. There it is. The magic. The magic. It's going right there. I'm going to take your beautiful candle. I'm going to put some of this oil on it. And then we're going to put some of the herbs on it. And then I'm going to be taking it to another place far away. And we're going to go from there. I'm going to put over the top of the knots. This is some very powerful oils. I love it. It's beautiful. Very nice. Okay. Good, looks like these. Perfect. Okay, now I'm going to burn some of this other wax at the bottom of the cauldron. And then I'm going to be... I'll take a picture of it, I guess, before I go over, because I cannot be photographed over there at all. No, no, no. So, we're going to do it this way. Very good, very good. Nice. Perfect. Okay. I'm gonna take a picture of it. I'm gonna light it, take a picture of it for you, and then I'm gonna try to carry it over. I'm gonna carry it over. And then that, my dear, is your court case spell. And let's get a nice picture. I'm trying to like get all this stuff out of the way. Okay, now I'll just have to very good. It looks kind of funny like that, but that's okay. I don't know if I'm going to send you that or not. Anyways, that's it for this video. I need to be taking this to a special place. And I know that I cannot allow you to see it over there. So please. Just know that your spell work is being cast and that you are handled. Peace out.